Hi, I'm Matt Ridden and I'll be standing for VP Activities in the upcoming Kent Union elections. I believe that I'm the candidate with the drive and the energy to represent all the student groups we have here at Canterbury and also at Medway. Here's a short video of my plan if I were to be elected and also to convince you that I'll be the number one candidate for Activities. There's some fantastic spaces here at university that societies don't really have access to. When you think about Elliot Hall and Darwin Listening, they're just oversubscribed and societies really need these specific places. Ralphwood Hall and the Dance Hall in the Sports Centre, for example, is something I really want to lobby university for, so we can have access to it. There are so many bits of paperwork that our student groups have to fill in. Budget forms, risk assessments, printing out their own accounts. There is absolutely no reason why the union shouldn't be able to create online versions of all of these documents, as well as let societies and SWGs access their budgets online. This makes life simpler for everyone and means that whenever you have to hand in a bit of paper, you don't have to go to the Student Activity Centre. Despite the amazing work of all the staff at Kent Union in Activities, the matter exists that there simply isn't enough of them. We need more dedicated staff support from societies, volunteer and media. As much staff support as we can get, basically. Although a ton of work has been done for the Winning Up campaign, the work can't stop here. I really want to carry on working hard in this campaign to make sure that it comes to fruition. Let's make sure that student media groups get the studios and the proof rooms that they deserve, that societies get the dance floor that they really need, and even seating for staff. This is something that I really want to push through. Storage space on camping is increasing, which is great, but along with this, we need this to be purpose-built. I will lobby so that we'll get shelving and lockers, which will enable groups to put their stuff away properly, and also key cards, so there's a lot more security around access to these rooms. Society funding has increased in the last couple of years, which is great, but I think we really need to look at the way in which we fund our groups. I want to work with Socfed and Socfed.com to get rid of the invisible grant system that we currently have in place. I also want to make sure that the societies that we have and those just starting up are not underfunded. Students at Medway really get a hard deal. I want to make sure that they get the social and activity space that they deserve. I also want the university to look at the rules regarding Kent only students on the Medway shuttle. This should be opened up to both UMSA sports teams and societies so we can ensure they can all come to Canterbury. We have over 82,000 hours logged last year for volunteering. Our student volunteers really are the lifeblood of Kent Union. I want to make sure that we can develop SLVGs by working with them on a one-to-one basis and also to increase the accessibility and quality of our volunteering overall. Last year, RAG raised an amazing £27,000 and it's about time that we gave them some support as well. I will make sure that RAG will get a dedicated member of staff to act as a RAG coordinator and also endeavour that the student groups get better fundraising training to support them and make the life of the RAGies easier as well. There are over 500 volunteers that work with KTV, CSR and Inquire, and you never even know about it because their facilities are so hidden away. The Building Up campaign gives us the perfect opportunity to make sure that we get a specially built studio and proofing room, which they really need to be honest. And also, I want to make sure that we have a media representative on Union Council so we can properly represent the media groups here on campus. Despite being a European university and having a whole college dedicated to postgraduate students, you often find that international students and postgrads are disengaged with the Union. I really want to work closely with the International Officer and also the Graduate School Association to make sure that this engagement can be increased upon, and also to make sure that any events of specific interest are well advertised to these groups. You can find my full manifesto below or add my Facebook group at Make Activities Matter. You can vote between Friday the 15th of March at 1 p.m. to Friday the 22nd of March 5 p.m. either in the venue or online at kentunion.co.uk/election. Make Activities Matter by making your vote matter.